Theoretically, we can suspend Tony in his time zone and remove him from it. But during that suspension, Tony's body processes, his heart, his breathing, his tissue regeneration would all stop. Unless we can return him here or to some other time zone within seconds, we'll kill him. That's what you're thinking, isn't it?